I'm so excited about this new latest iteration of the Valentine guitar. So all along, I always wanted there to be an F hole. I just think it looks right. It's always meant to be there. It still has all the great features of the Valentine that we originally put in. It's got the single coil down here. We've got the humbucker in the neck, nice warm PAF inspired. And we've got the Bigsby, which is gonna be a lot of fun.